Hey guys, welcome. Sorry, I'm not going to be talking a lot. I've got a bit of a cold, so you might hear me coughing a bit. But we are going to get this going. And we're starting back off where we're going after Lex. Sorry for that, guys. Yeah. So there is Green Lantern, but we're not going to settle for him yet. I'm going to believe the first one is the Flash. Boss fight we'll be doing. So let's get to this.
All the evidence where is points it? To poison
that way.
Alive. Interesting. Brainiac's marked Poison Ivy for priority integration. If Ivy's back, I hope Brainiac understands how unpredictable she can be.
It's like the man says, ours is not the one to why, Bruce.
Wonder Woman before returning to his assigned defensive duties. She's injured, but an active threat. Push any advantage. Use your concern for tearing casualties against her. Grind her down.
All right.
Who else nearly crapped themselves when Waller went off? Wait, I mean, did anyone nearly crap themselves?
Try Kale. Hit that roughage.
Embarrassing enough without your fitness talk.
Next up, I am your fire support.
Awesome shot. Let's do this.
Batman's giving me the creeps.
Catch some air time.
Crap.
Trooper Nine got taken out by some kind of plant controlling Terran.
What goes up?
MI3.
Me and Hack are at the objective.
She's giant for some reason.
Hack, how's that gonna help us find Luther?
Track Lex Luthor.
Luthor figured out a way into Brainiac's communication network. Even stole Kuluan code to use in his big boy battle suit. We are going to hijack the last network terminal Luthor accessed and get that code. Then we'll find him.
Hack stealing Brainiac's Wi-Fi is going to bring trouble. Ready up, squad.
Terminal tower.
All right. We're going to quickly go to options. Don't know what I'm looking for. Is there no way to change the difficulty? This is too easy. There must be a thingy. Alright. Did I go past it?
That's coming in.
Alright, we'll get this done. And then
let's go to the terminal. Let me scan it.
I'll
I'm not getting that close to an alien microwave. Got me little swimmers to think about.
Nobody wants to think about that, man.
Of course, I'm heading in the wrong direction. There it is. Alright. Can you, like, reload faster, please? Thank you. You got fucking nothing, mate. You know what? I'm sick of these two.
Adversaries still halt Hack's work. Must subdue them.
Weaponize that environment. I'm dealing with Boomerang's target.
Where's the other? There it is. Control the terminal A. Awesome.
The enemy took our terminal offline.
Target, boomerang. Loud and clear, Boomerang. Got your target. You actually helped, Boomerang.
They're trying to face the terminal back to the spoil ship. The terminal's clear. Interfacing with it now. Enemies control the terminal.
Fuck they. Where are they?
Good target call, Shark. I'm taking it.
This one's done. That's it. I'm headed back to HQ to sift through these data.
Let's start. Okay. Get to the main menu because I need to change some stuff. Yes. Sorry, guys. I just got to change some stuff in the menu, in the options for this. There it is. Going on an apocalyptic vacay. That's funny. Okay.
Find the Argus soldiers that Ivy afflicted and assist right. Colonel Flag with their evac.
Alright, let's. Oh, it's over there. Alright, cool.
Delight your time. You want some fun? Give this a shot.
What the hell, Enigma? Oh, I'll worry about your shit later.
Damn thing's overheating!
Of course it is.
The insurgents have developed their own rudimentary phasing tech. Those four, and whoever they're working with, are attempting to organize resistance. It'll fall apart. On our world, these
let's drop in on these fuckers. Oh, he doesn't know about the support squad then.
I hear you, Quinn. Attacking your target.
Be gone now.
Nice work, boys. And girl. Alright.
This is Lois Lane broadcasting for the Daily Planet. Who is the plant controlling meta who's recently joined the battle for Metropolis? Is Poison Ivy alive? It seems like the natural conclusion after a giant plant was spotted in the city. Isley, a scientist turned radical ecological activist, frequently orchestrated violent attacks against industrial polluters. But as her acts of eco-terror evolved from blowing up chemical refineries to creating mind-controlling toxins, she frequently clashed with Batman in Gotham City. 5 years ago, Ivy made international headlines after saving Gotham from the Scarecrow's cloudburst attack and sacrificing her life in the process. It's unclear if Ivy has returned or if another meta has developed the ability to control plants. And just who were the armed combatants seeming to defend the giant plant structure? A new resistance effort? I'm going to keep digging. No pun intended. Stay safe, Metropolis.
Taking it vertical!
Not to toot my own horn, guys, but I saved our behind from Walla back in the lab.
Aw, jeez!
I'm in position. Where's Flag with the evac? Damn, there's getting iced, and then there's getting iced. I guess I'm the only person left in the city who does subtle.
Should clear the area first.
This one. Alright, where?
Spotted a survivor, but so have the enemy. Get over there.
What's it look like I'm doing? Playing hopscotch? Cool. Away. Go, you go to.
I scan, the enemy show up, you engage. You got that?
And what's it look like I'm doing? Flag. I'm busy.
Get it out, TFX. Get in that door and bring my team out.
All Alright, so C is over.